How's it going, everybody? Welcome to some Call of Duty World War 2. I'm not going to talk about a lot of this games because I've only played the multiplayer. I'm not going to talk about World War 2 and all that. I want this game to speak for itself because apparently it portrays real events and it's, I've seen like 10 seconds of this and that's because I got interrupted, but yeah. World War, 50 countries, 65 million dead. Deadliest team moon event. I'm gonna let the cutscenes play. So until then, my face cam and my voice will go. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
Set upon a mighty endeavor, a struggle to preserve our civilization and to set free a suffering humanity. Our sons, pride of our nation, lead them straight and true. Their road will be long and hard. Men's souls will be shaken with the violences of war. In this hour of great sacrifice, we shall prevail.
Paul. It's June 6, 1944. Wish you could see this, brother. We're invading some frog beach I'm not supposed to even know the name of. Also, we can take back France from the Nazis. But the waiting's been half the battle.
So he asked me for my wife. Here's this guy. Right. So we got Zeusman. You're the captain of the goddamn Stills.
I made some good boys and Alo. They're all on the boat with me.
Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but
oh
now he's
God.
Probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Styles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine.
Nice.
Kinda looks like Clark Kent said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit.
Fair enough.
Hello's the vet, but being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay, let's make this more interesting.
Nice.
St. Michael, patron saint of soldiers. He's had my back since Kasserine. It's Usman 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
Really?
I don't know.
Oh, you could always push out.
My money's on Usman.
Okay.
He's confident.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game that the football team has going. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that pot. You ready? That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now.
Impressive.
ILO had enough fighting him for 2 men.
I said never shake hands with you.
That's not what she said last night.
And enough bigotry.
All the wings.
Man, we need to stick dependent anyway.
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna give me something better. A real trophy, let's see.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell you boys doing?
We're just leaving.
Pearson, a real sweetheart.
You think you're special, huh?
No.
The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
They're not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Usman. On me.
Conan.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, Whatever happens, stay close.
He's got a list. Normandy,
then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
Fun fact, I've actually been to the beach, which they have invaded. I've been in a bunker, and I've seen a lot of the American cemetery.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit. Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try.
It's now or never.
Come on, then.
I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off.
Come on, come. Let's get him wet.
No digging in at the shore. You've got to advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're going to make it through.
Yes.
I'm proud to lead you fellas into battle. Anytime, anywhere.
D-Day.
All right, give him hell, boys.
Normandy beaches.
The beaches are supposed to be flat, right? Sounds scared, Private. No, sir. You should be.
Well said. There's no shame in being afraid.
Sure thing.
Everybody down!
No, everybody down. I've been hit already. Oh no. This is, oh my goodness. This is crazy.
We're gonna have to pull off! No! Stay on mission! You're taking us in! We must have drifted! I can't see the landmark!
You heard the lieutenant! Full speed!
Incoming!
Oh no. This is actually... Wow. I can't fathom what this would have been like for them.
Three.
What guns have we got then? Yes.
Here we go! Drop the ramp! There's no cover!
That was an order, goddammit! Drop it!
Oh no. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, that is bad. Come on. Oh my. This is an 18 for a reason. Come on, sir. Sussman! Where's Sussman? Come on.
Take the Bangalore and get to the seawall!
Oh my goodness.
Daniel! Oh, God. This is what you trained for! Now pick up that banger!
Is this one?
Yes, sir.
Con Sermon.
Oh, Jesus.
That's this. Hey, Zeusman. Con, where's my powers? Oh, no. Get down, let's get down. Oh, my God. Oh, no, it's Turner. Oh, my God. Wait. Need to move. Try and take him out. Come on. Come on, let's go. I died. Oh my. Wow, that is actually hard. Oh, there's a tank. Oh, I didn't see this. Pearson. Come on, turn up. Let's go. Well, oh.
Get off the beach.
Wow. Right. Oh my God. Turn has just been blown up. Has he?
Keep low. There's a break in the fire. Run for it.
Where is he? Con, here we go.
Daniel, use the banger. I'll cover you.
Con.
After we breach, keep pushing towards the bunker.
Yes, yes, we will. Oh no! Come on.
We're almost there.
Come on, we're almost there. This is very cutscene based, I think.
Pull it. Fire the hole.
Oh my. Nice. Oh my, not nice. This is incredible. Take him out. Alright, let's go. Let's go in. Wait, no, none of that. Get off my man. Don't shoot me. I'll fight for my men and I'll do them proud. Oh, Zeusman. Oh my God, don't die. Don't die already.
All right, here we go.
Oh, wait. Bang. Oh, I feel bad. I don't want to kill them. So it's faster to reload. Then you switch to your second and reload. Health kit. Oh no, I nearly shot my man. We're in the bunkers. We're running. Oh my God. Nope. Oh no. What's around here? Nothing around here? Oh, I don't like this. Hey, your team can deal a lot. Oh my God. Let's go.
Hey, nothing left.
And let's go to the top. Let's push. Let's do it. Come on, let me reload. Where's this one? How do you heal him?
Send it this way.
Oh, hello.
Smoke grenade. Daniel, get a grenade out of that bunker. Grenade out.
I'm sorry. This is dark as hell. Oh no. Come on. Come on. Let's... I use the first aid kit. I feel bad. Because they're just... I mean, I don't, but I do. Like, where's the car? No, I like my M1 Grand. Come on. Let's go. There's just loads of medkits now. Find my objective. Clear the bunker. Stay low, don't punch him. MGs are still sweeping the beach. We gotta take him out. You okay? Thanks. I'm good now. We gotta get to the bunker. Come on.
Throw the grenade.
Sergeant Barnett. No. Clearing this bunker, whether you like it or not. Shoot his hand. This is... Wait, no. Just using the mech kit. This is a hard game. Do I need to use the gun? Need to use a pistol? Anything around here? I wonder if there's like collectibles. I don't think there's any collectibles. Oh yeah, that's cool. I like that feature. Oh my god, you literally like blow their head clean off. Come on. Let's go. Okay, don't worry, don't worry. We will, collateral.
Yes, sir.
Let's go. Come on. Pearson, and my other crew. Oh my god. That flamethrower. Wait, that's gotta be worth something. Right, I've got no ammo on that. Switch back to my pistol. Man 1911. Do I need to get a flamethrower? Where is it coming from? Wait, I can't have this ambush! Can't have this ambush! Come on, cover me. There we go. Come on. Maybe flamethrower would have been nice. I want to stay. Whoa. This is graphic as hell. This is graphic. Bang. Oh no, I can't do this. Come on, Zussman. Yeah, we won't. One more. We got this, Daniel. Toss it out a grenade. How is that pistol killing but not the whack with the actual massive gun? Oh my goodness! Oi, this is like Call of Duty 3! I did it! Oh my god, come on, Sussman! Yes, Sussman! 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 What? How'd you do it? What? What did you do there? I died. What do you do there? Come on, we press it. What do we do? No, Zussman. Zussman's been stabbed. Oh, X. Come on, I'm pressing it. Oh, we did it. X. There we go. The hard.
12 o'clock. Come here, buddy. I can't walk. Oh shit. Get me the fuck out of here.
Oh my goodness.
Get you out of here. Stay with me.
Come on.
We've got to get over to that CCP.
Come on. Come on, let's say Sussman. Come on, get lost. Come on, Zussman.
We gotta take cover.
Come on, Zussman.
How many? Too many.
Come on, let's go.
We're clear. Come on.
Come on, Zussman. Not ready, but it will do. Oh, we're nearly there.
Hang in there.
Come on.
Keep your head down.
Did you get them?
They keep coming.
Oh, well done, Zuss.
Let's move.
Valiant effort.
I got you. Fuck!
Come on. What? I threw it back. Come on.
Watch out! He's down. Let's move.
I'm a bit ill. Bear in mind that cough.
We gotta move. I got you.
Come on.
Fuck! We can get down here.
On checkpoint range.
Gotcha.
Come on.
Stay down.
Hey, stop! None of that.
Oh man, I'm bleeding out. Just keep pressure on it. Almost there. Come on up here, move!
Come on. Oh my god. Come on, save him.
Okay, stay with me. Medic!
I need morphine!
Come on, let's give him the morphine. Don't die.
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Yeah. Of course they are. Well, he's hard as a cut now.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
That's okay. I can't see shit.
Come on. Come on. Don't die. Don't die.
Right here. No, no, no. You have to stay awake. Hey.
Come on, Zussman.
Daniels.
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic.
Come on. I don't want him to die.
I got this. Go. You'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels. Listen up.
Zussman.
GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move.
Let's move.
Come. We'll come back for you. Check your ammo and grenades.
You heard him. Come on, Zussman. Don't die. Don't die.
Daniels, I got ammo.
Cheers, mate. Covered, private. I like these abilities. We're going. Oh, hello.
MG in the hayloft! Take cover! Hit the MG!
I just hit the MG. Oh, that, yeah, I should have, died so many times already. Take cover for real. Fucking up. Jesus Christ. They must really want me dead. Come on, give me ammo. Give me ammo.
Heads up, Daniels. Here they come. Open fire. Someone get on the MG.
I need to get on the MG. I didn't realize there were Germans up there. On the MG, where are they? Oh, friendly fire will not be. I got on the wrong one. God, I'm an idiot.
We can't let them retake the cannon. Hold the position. Nobody gets through. Here they come.
There we go. Reloading. Wow, I need to get off the MG. One, two,
grenade.
Come on. I'm gonna die.
Tossing a smoke grenade.
Sorry, I can't. Well done.
Destroy that cannon.
Right, come on then. Destroy the artillery. Let's destroy this artillery. Come on. Oh god. Oh my goodness. Cheers. Yeah, we did. Is that AO on the floor? No, AO and Susan, come on.
Daniels.
Man, I thought I'd seen everything.
He gonna be alright?
Yeah. He taped him up pretty good.
That's good.
Well, now he tells us.
What you did back there, I owe you.
I say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end.
To the end.
To the end.
Beachhead secured.
We'll be back
to the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the bloody first. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
Oh yes. That was deep.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be alright, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir.
That is real.
Of course I will.
The detail.
I don't know who the hell decided this was the best way to retake Europe, but I'll guarantee you one thing.
Heroic actions performed, I don't know. One out of two. Dunno. That was crazy. That was mad. Oh well. Be sure to tune in to more World War II as we take on our historic events. But that was D-Day.